our nation was torn apart by an election that led to civil war. Shortly after, a foreign invasion. Winning wasn't the end. Now, we live in projects divided by race and religion. As new American youth, we have to make personal choices. Something has to be left behind in order to survive.